Hi everyone, this is Oil Painting and Stuff. My name is Bob, and this is the oil painting we're going to continue on. But first, I'd like to show you my palette after I've done this blocking in stage. In my previous video, I stated that I would like to get in the habit of using my palette knife more often to mix my paints. Well, you can see I didn't do a very good job of that. I just use my brush to do all my mixing, and you can see that most of these colors are earth tones. I don't have any red on my palette because there was not any red in the image. But I thought I'd show you this because I'm about to change the palette paper to let you know that I'm just like everybody else. I strive for the best and kind of fall short. So I'm about to change my paper. I just added purple to my palette because there is a slight tint of purple in the sky. And what I do is I do a lot of layering, or some people would call it glazing. And I just work up to the colors I need. And you can see I'm not concerned about brushing through my buildings because they're dark enough that I can go back over them when need be. I'm worried about my stops and starts. Now I'll go over this again as soon as it starts getting tacky. But I can go on with other areas in the painting. Slight mistake. Maybe I can use it to my advantage. Concerned about hard edges, and I'm working with wet on wet. That helps me with my hard edges, but my clouds aren't quite dark enough. It's kind of important that you don't stop your clouds just because there's a building in the way. You kind of want to go through them. Be aware of your edges. You don't want to, you want to use very soft edges. And my opinion is somewhat thicker. And I started out now what I do is I constantly clean my brush when I start dipping into my paint. Now my edges are kind of too sharp. I want to soften them a little bit. I have little dust particles . I think I'll do it for my sky. Looks adequate. Now I'll go on to something else. Well, we finished up the clouds, and I think on the next session I'll do the background hills and move further down. But until then, I hope you do well. This virus will hopefully be over with. Until we meet again, be good. Bye now.